Well, they gave him his orders at Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, it's the old 97. You must put her in Danville on time. Turned and he said to his black greasy fireman, just shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross the White Oak Mountain, you can watch old 97 roll. It's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville on a line on a 3 mile grade. It was on this grade that he lost his average. You can see what a jump he made. Going down the grade, making 90 miles an hour, when his whistle broke into a scream. They found him in the wreck with his hand on the throttle. He'd been scalded to death by steam.